Hey everybody, welcome back to Mildcore Gaming. This is our playthrough of Gears Tactics. This is episode 1. I have not played the Gears series. I played a little bit of Gears 5, so I really don't know the lore or anything behind it. So we're going to jump into this. We're playing on Iron Mad, but on Super Easy mode. So here we go. We're just gonna got the game all set up, and we're just gonna jump into it here.
After years of endless war, humanity had finally found
Liam
peace.
O'Brien again.
Until Emergence Day, when a monstrous new enemy, black-hearted and savage, emerged from below and laid siege to our world. Our losses have been great. Our resolve is far greater. My fellow Tyrans, today, the coalition of ordered governments
strikes back. These unclean beasts, these locusts, will advance no further. I, Chairman Prescott, have authorized a full planetary strike from our Hammer of Dawn weapons arsenal. On my order, the COG has placed infantry detachments in key cities to mop up any surviving locusts. For those citizens unable to evacuate to safety in time, the Coalition appreciates your sacrifice. Forgive us. This is the only way.
Chin up, Private. If you can survive Prescott's bullshit, you can survive anything.
He's torching the whole world to kill the grubs, Sarge. Am I ever gonna see him again?
I don't know. Looking for shelter? Come on, join the party.
You're gonna want to get that.
Checked your messages lately?
Diaz.
Special order, Sergeant. Proceed immediately to General Beckett's office at CIC to retrieve a classified document. Acknowledge.
No, you've got the wrong gear. I just run the motor pool.
You have your orders. Control out.
And let me guess, you're coming too.
Well, if you insist.
Like we're on foot from here. CIC is up ahead.
Oh, they're pretty. Hammer burst strong. Range shoulders uses cover and defensive abilities. Alright. Oh, I'm also playing with the full content. The expanded combat with Jack and
troops in,
other enemies.
Drone, I see him.
For the plane!
Okay.
Get into cover, Diaz. You forget how to fight in the motor pool?
Something like that. I've got a clear line on this drone. Engaging now.
So that's movement. That's tech. Oh, that's nice. Okay, so
if you got a shot, take it.
Target down. Got one more in range.
Okay, so yeah, I don't want to shoot at that because there's only a 12% chance.
Your trigger finger broken?
Damn, Grubb's dug in. We need to flank him.
Roger that. Moving into position.
Oh, okay. Three actions. Okay.
He's easy pickings now.
Oh, I already did that. I already turned that on.
Should have stayed underground, Grubb.
Reaction.
The hammer strikes aren't gonna wait for us. Finish off these grubs so we can get to the CIC.
Won't even break a sweat.
Well, this is fun.
Not a problem.
Okay, this is a pretty gory game. Yeah, the gore in this is a little over the top.
All right, let's move. You got a name, soldier?
Redburn. Sid Redburn.
Tell me something, Sid Redburn. You clearly know where you're going. So why am I here?
I guess someone up there likes you, Sergeant.
Okay.
Kicking up dirt.
Melee hunters immediately attacks if you get too close. Okay. Oh, there's a bunch of them.
Multiple wretches inbound. Take them out before they swarm us.
Oh, he's got a grenade.
They're in my sights. I'll overwatch them on this side.
What? Oh. Oh, okay, so we just gotta fire. Oh, we gotta be specific on who we're. Didn't I?
Come on. Oh. Establish your overwatch.
Jeez, you can do. I didn't know you. Oh, you can do three different ones. Jeez, wait. Why is it not?
Good. I'll cover the other side.
Okay.
Target acquired. I'll keep watch from this angle. Scanning for grubs now.
On move, shit stain.
I
can't move until you disable their overwatch.
Okay, can we do that again? Oh, nope. Just the one. Okay, so... Oh.
Wretch down. Time to finish off that drone.
Okay, execution. Some enemies have a chance to be downed when their health is depleted. Moving a unit to a downed enemy will execute them. Executing downed enemies gives one bonus action to all other friendly units. That's handy. And graphic.
Like that makes a gear feel downright inspired. Got something extra for that drone.
More contacts. This better be one hell of an important document we're after.
Above our pay grade, Sergeant. Let's just get to the CIC before we're flash fried. Moving! Time's up, sir. Threat eliminated.
Okay, so... I am on the wrong side of 43.
We're covered over here!
En route. Damn. My lancer's dry. Gotta reload. Brace yourselves!
Not your lucky day.
Oh, you're gonna hit me.
Try that shit again. Ready or not, scumbags.
Good. Target neutralized. Support on hand.
And stay down.
Advancing.
Oh, crap.
Try that shit again.
That hurt. Oh.
Showtime, people.
Today, grub. One grub to go.
All right.
We're clear. Into the CIC.
Weapons up. We'll go.
Here.
Okay.
Got Reavers doing a flyby. Inside, go!
Now what are we looking for?
The most classified looking file they got.
Sure, they're just gonna leave it laying on the desk. Duff, of course. Sure. Why not?
Plenty of time to read that later. We're in for a fun ride, you and me.
No. I told Prescott, I don't do that shit anymore.
Whoa.
Time to go. Couldn't hide out in the motor pool forever, Diaz. Move!
The hammer's closing in fast! Get back to the APC!
Dropped off reinforcements.
Here they come. Wretches.
We don't have time for this. Clear them out with a frag grenade.
Gladly.
Oh, now I got a grenade.
Throwing a grenade.
Four for the price of one.
Kill the rest so we can evac.
Okay. Oh man, this lighting is tough to see the firing arcs. Sure, we'll try it. Nope.
No contact.
Nope. Okay, that's done.
Let it out. Enemies inbound!
Let's make this count!
Oh, that's not good. If I do anything, I'm gonna get shot at. So, here, we'll do...
Got my eyes peeled.
What? No! Oh.
Buckle up, people!
Okay, I gotta figure out what I'm doing here. Okay, well, we're...
Time to play exterminator.
I gotta take the hit.
Need to put you down.
I'm sorry.
Down to one grub.
All right, let's try this. I'm hurting though.
Shit! What now?
There! A way around! Break the goddamn scenic route.
What's the play here?
They're gonna close the vault behind them.
say one thing for Prescott. The man's thorough.
So they destroyed the world to kill...
Let's find a way back.
These things to come from underground. Okay, I don't know. Not gonna question the logic there, but you know, video game logic.
To a goddamn crisp. Better hope our APC isn't torched too, or it's gonna be a long walk to the bunker.
Oh, okay, that's a bit of a walk.
Drones are on the move!
Looks like we got a Chimney up here too. Equipment cases can be found during missions. Move on to case collected. After the mission, open the case to get powerful upgrades. Okay.
This mission will be good for you, Diaz.
Whatever you say.
Don't play coy. You were flying up the ranks, then you bust yourself down to the motor pool? For what?
To get the hell away from Prescott's missions.
Okay. Headed out. On it. Let's see what they got. Ready to engage.
That sounds like an emergence hole.
Get up there. Grubs will be tunneling out soon.
They're already back at it, huh? So much for Prescott's hammer strike. Moving! On it.
I'm ready.
On the lookout.
Grubs coming.
So yeah, nuking the surface really doesn't help. Emergence hole. Spawns enemies each turn. Close with explosive after first wave.
We got locusts coming up from underground. They never learn.
Come on. Emergence hole.
Put a frag grenade in that emergence hole. If we don't close it, they'll just keep pouring out.
You think this is the first e-hole I've seen, Sergeant?
Emergence holes, or e-holes, allow the enemies to bring in reinforcements. After an e-hole is completely open, you can close it with a frag grenade. E-holes cannot be destroyed while they're only cracked open. Oh, ooh. Okay, great. That's not gonna work.
What's next?
Let's see here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to take the hit.
Last round.
Go ahead.
Okay. So
kicking up dirt.
Oh, wait. Can I do this? Nope. Darn it. It's not gonna kill him, so... Wait, we'll do this.
Need to put you down!
Here.
only one left.
Good to go.
That just does it. It kills him. No aiming or... Alright.
Not a problem. On it. Hold the line, people!
Oh. That was so close. I thought they were gonna... Oh well.
Here we go! I got this area.
He doesn't have his grenade yet. Okay.
You or me, asshole. Getting low.
I missed him. Oh.
That's metal material there. One drop to go.
Even I felt that one.
Headed out.
Grub's coming.
Oh.
And I'm not even warmed up.
Darn it. There's... Ooh. No cover there. Probably a bad idea,
What's
but...
What's next? Not today,
the
Grub.
The exit's right there, though. Oh. Oh, hey, there we go. So, okay, end of mission there, got it.
Look around, Diaz. War's not over. We need to talk about Prescott's mission. This grub named Zukon.
Save it. I fix things now. And that's it.
Shit. The bunker.
Oh,
no blast marks.
That's not a good sign. Oh, his squad.
This wasn't the hammer.
No, it wasn't. This was Ukon.
So this is the grease pit you traded your command for. Comms work in this dump at least?
Let's hope not.
Lieutenant Colonel Diaz, It's been too long.
It's Sergeant now, Chairman. Hope this was worth dodging your hammer strikes for.
Yes, well, I'm glad to see your time in the motor pool has indulged your talents. Open it. You're looking at the only known photos of a locust called Ukon, the enemy's resident geneticist, a monster who makes monsters. Gorpsers, Brumox, his work. We need him eliminated.
I don't run ops anymore. Not after Gekka Ridge.
Sulking won't undo the past, Diaz. You want to save lives today? Stop squandering your tactical gifts and take Ukon down before he creates something even worse. I can't offer you much. No personnel, no resupply.
Hold up. If this grub's as dangerous as you say, I need equipment. Soldiers. An army.
Oh, you always were resourceful. Recruit whatever gears you find and figure out the rest. As for your incident in Gatka, try to do better this time.
There's clearly some history there.
A heartwarming reunion. If we do this, you work for me, not Prescott. Got it?
You're the boss, motor pool.
Come on. Let's find some more gears.
I like how chunky everything is. I like the look of it. Okay, both got promoted. Cool, that's good. Alright. The convoys are mobile base of operations. Use the home screen to open the equipment cases for upgrades. Use the home screen to recruit new troops. Use barracks screen to customize units and mission screen to launch new missions. Alright, so we have a case. Open all. What do we got? This is a scope. Alright. Barracks. Okay. Yeah. So this is like my main character, apparently. They are a support. Skill traders. Okay. Spend skill points. Okay. Oh, alright. Paragon Surgeon. Combat Medic. Strategist. Okay. Let's see here. High-powered shot. Oh. High-powered. I'm liking that. Hone in. Let's see. Yeah, I'm not a good healer. Rush. Okay, so this is, yeah, Surgeon is the healer, which, if I have a support, then that's what they do. They go heal, even though this looks real tasty and juicy over here. This high-powered shot and surge is a cooldown. So if we have enough point, we'll go Surgeon. If we have enough, we'll go Strategist or maybe Combat Medic. What's Paragon? Oh, wait, granting actions, what? When target ally downs or kills an enemy, this unit gets one action. Kills give actions. Oh man, okay, heal. Gotta go with the heals first. How many, I got another point. Let's see here. Command is healing. Okay. Okay, so he's healing. That's the healing line. There's passives. Okay. And Okay, I've got scopes. Diagnosis. Healing skills plus 10%. Okay, cool. And a barrel. Okay. Alright. Come on. Who wears sleeves into combat? Customization. Oh, here we go. Oh, I see. Red, yes. My support gun. Oh, wait. There's more. Ah, wait. Go back. Okay. What's this? Oh. Put a sheen on it? Oh, God. Okay, we'll just go with red. Secondary. Again, red. Grenades. Stim grenade, yes. What do we got? Ooh. Okay, red. Yep. Oh, wait, there's a secondary. Okay. All right. And legs. Invasion. Okay. Red. And red. All right. Then we got Sid, who is a Vanguard. We got some stuff here. Hair trigger. When the unit's shoot ability gets a 5% chance to shoot the same target again. Yeah. And then what we got here? Digital scope. Cool. Vanguard. Let's make you. Let's see. Purple. Sure. We'll go with purple. Purple and purple. Oh, he looks good in purple. Okay, it's already got that. Purple and purple. Oh, skill points. Okay. Okay. Regeneration. Oh, he self heals. That's nice. Okay, this is—he's got the weird bayonet charge thing. So we got Warden, Shock Trooper, Assault, and Paladin. Avenger. Let's see what their ultimate here is. Raid Shot. Okay, so that's a huge shot. Intimidate. Enemies within 10 meters are removed from cover, interrupt, and receive. Increased damage. Distraction. What is distraction? Target enemy will try to attack this unit on its next turn. Taunt. What do we got here? Rally. Allies with any enemies gain leech until the end of the next turn. I don't want to rely on being in proximity. This. Is he kind of a tank? If he's got a taunt or a distraction. Target enemy deals does not affect bosses. Okay, so he's kind of a tank-ish. Okay, so sure, we'll let's see. Increased regeneration. Okay. He's purple, customization. Yeah, wear some freaking sleeves. Okay, looks like we just got two guys right now. Home. Available gears. None. Okay, missions. Looks like one mission. Act 1, Chapter 2, Left Behind. What are these? Three things. Optional objective. Complete the mission without a gear being down or killed. Alright. Mission details. Brief. It's going to take an armor to kill Ukon, but Prescott refuses to send support. Head to the nearest forward operating base and recruit more gears. Squad requirements. Okay. Gabe and Sid. Rewards. Main. Common weapon mod. Three of them. And complete the optional a common weapon mod. Okay. All right. I guess we're stuck with this. So here we go. This is more of a. It's. I'm trying to compare it to XCOM. And this is more.
Alder's a ghost town now, so our recruiting options are thin. Our best bet for Gears is Echo 5, a mop-up unit stationed nearby. Let's pay him a visit.
Yeah, it's more like XCOM Chimera Squad, the tactical base building side, unless it hasn't shown up yet. I'm not seeing any of that, really. All right, here we go. Left Behind. I love the graphics. This is good stuff.
Gonna need to commandeer this whole platoon for our little grub hunt. That won't go down easy.
Don't you worry. Been working on my recruiting pitch.
Yeah. That's what I'm afraid of.
Up ahead.
Yeah, I like the graphics. The CGI is really good. Hey, looks like we've got a couple guys.
Hey, over here.
More gears. Cool.
Okay, cupcakes. Listen up.
Nice.
Everybody in one piece?
Great recruiting.
We're looking for Echo 5.
That's us, sir. Grubs just ambushed our unit half a click up the road. Came out of nowhere.
All right, you're with us now. Let's go find your people.
What? She looks like she's packing a shotgun there.
Sure as hell hope there's a squad left to recruit.
Oh, he's heavy. Oh yeah, shotgun, look at that. He's got a big gun. I like him already.
No one's left.
Okay.
Let's check out the ambush site. See if there's any sign of those gears.
Okay. Too far. Oh.
Moving up.
Oh, I see you, bad guys. I see you. Ooh, that's.
Got a nice perimeter going.
Down. Oh. Oh, that's weird. Okay.
On the lookout. Ready.
Mulcher. I like the name of the gun. I get it. I get you. I see what you did there. Ooh.
Affirmative.
I love how they slide in the cover. Oh, you got a decent range there.
On Overwatch.
All right. Masher. Oh, a scout. What's this? Oh. Oh, it takes an action. Darn it. Okay.
Taking position.
Brace yourselves!
Oh, there's a few of them there. Oh, hey, there's a chest up there. Oh, I need it. Oh, can I get a grenade up there?
We're up.
On standby.
Can you? I can only hit two at a time. Oh, there's a damage fall off. Okay. Well, we'll do that first.
Frag going out. Got him!
Oh, that only took one action. Okay, let's see. Ooh, 10%. Ugh, gosh, no. Here, let's... They're not going to be moving
eyes
there,
open.
But...
Well, I.
Let's see. 10%. Nope. Can you... Oh, can, no. Darn it. Maybe... Actually, hold on here.
You got it.
Still only 10%. All right. Let's go.
Scanning now.
Hey.
Oh, you're is. Oh, I wasted that. Oh, here's a. Oh, and have a grenade? No. Hold on.
Wilco. Got the goods.
Okay, not exactly where I wanted you, but...
Throwing frag! Your history!
Can you... Oh, can I? Oh, I can. Oh, it's gonna be... My ass is gonna be hanging out, but... It's worth it. Because it's cool.
Ahead. We want to find the rest of Echo 5. That's where we start looking. Had enough of you.
Come on, run in, run in. Oh, you... That sucks.
Shot with
oh.
What?
Yeah. Okay.
All right, we're up.
Actually...
Yeah, yeah. Moving.
Fifty-five. Actually, hold on.
Go ahead.
90, yeah. There we go. Oh, here we go. Now I can do that. And get an extra point for everybody.
Need to put you down!
Does he get behind cover?
Yes. One left.
Okay.
Moving out.
Oh, that's not good.
Kill zone established.
Can I get to anywhere? Ooh. They have a wide radius, but a short range on there. Overwatch.
Yep.
Oh. 32. No.
Got my eyes peeled.
Okay.
Brace yourself!
Yeah.
One shot left.
That was good. I like that. All right.
Showtime, people.
Okay, I want you to go get that.
Grubs caught these gears by surprise. We'll bring their tags home at least.
Wait. Take a defensive position. Okay.
Orders.
I don't know where they're coming from, but
I feel.
Let's see here. Oh, yeah.
Moving out.
Hopefully they don't have grenades. Sure.
Here comes trouble. Grubs, 12 o'clock.
Yeah, and you're sitting out there with your ass hanging out. Get back here. I know it's my fault, but... Okay, there's a lot of those things. That's like seven of them right there. Oh, and a hole. Okay. Okay.
Let's make this count.
looks dead to me. Heading out!
Oh, he's got a... it's not good.
I got this area.
10%.
I'm listening.
Uh-oh.
Setting up
this
a perimeter.
This doesn't look good.
Watch it! Here they come!
We got an e-hole!
I see you!
Oh, okay, that was nice. Oh, down to just two. Okay, he does not have a frag grenade. So...
Enemy eliminated! One drop to go!
Nice one!
Reporting.
Oh, no!
Heavy here.
Oh, yeah. Can this... Got lucky here.
Hold the EO.
Awaiting orders.
Yeah, you...
Moving.
Oh.
Too goddamn easy. Scratch one grub.
Okay. I don't know where.
On it.
Okay.
Wait. The reinforcements are at 71%? Where the hell is every.
Uh-huh.
Man.
We're covered
over here. I don't know
where
they're coming from. I don't know.
Eye sharp.
Oh,
got another wave inbound.
Deviant wretch. Melee hunter. Makes other wretches harder to hit. Right. I think this is the DLC or the extra content for deviant enemies.
Wretches incoming.
Okay. Yeah, from the exact opposite direction that I was anticipating. A lot of them. Oh, wow. That is considerable. Okay. So we just need to swing around to the other end.
Let's make this count!
We're covered here.
Okay.
What about the cleat?
Heading out!
Just in case.
I've got Overwatch!
And you. Oh! That's gonna be a problem.
Orders.
Oh, what are you doing? Clear back there.
Understood.
Yeah, I put my heavy too far out there.
Kill zone established.
Grub's coming. Right in the crosshairs.
Heavy is gonna get hit twice here.
Got me.
Oh my god. Two overwatches on him. Oh, I wish I had a grenade available right now. Wow.
This'll be good.
Okay. Oh, this is okay. So I want Hold on. Okay, I need to, that guy needs to be hit and that guy needs to be hit.
Yes.
Can you? You got a grenade. That's what you need to do. First up. I'm gonna forget. Well, that's a lot.
Frag going out. Next.
Okay, that works. Okay. He's got no line of sight.
Yep,
okay,
moving.
Oh, can I get that guy? 21%. Ah. I gotta try it. Yeah, not bad.
Terrific.
Oh, she's got a grenade. That'll do it.
Fire in the hole! And stay down!
Okay, that got rid of one. Okay.
Ready.
So he... You know what? Just start shooting, man. Dude, I like that guy. Okay. Okay.
Threat neutralized.
I've got two. Can I get a chance on him? He's too far away. Try this.
Got my eyes peeled.
See how we're going.
Dig it! We've got incoming!
They never learn.
Okay, cool. Oh, that's not.
Let's make this count!
Wait, he's. I'm out?
Damn. Good to go!
I'm
10%
here.
Is not yep. gonna cut it.
Ready.
Oh, hey, wait a minute.
Affirmative.
18.
Scanning now.
Okay. 53, but he's standing out in the open, man. Oh, okay. He's the last one.
Call out.
Oops.
Back in your home.
Sure. Well, I can't. Oh, darn it.
Perimeter.
Since I don't know where anything's coming from.
Got enemy activity.
Keep it up.
Awaiting orders.
Right here.
Move into position.
No quit.
I love it. He just drops his whole gun on them.
That's all of them. Now, what happened here?
First the bunker, now this. Ukon's wiping out the mop-up crews.
Kill all of them. Drag marks.
You're sure they're alive?
Dead bodies don't kick. If those gears are lucky, TACCOM should pick them up.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and we got a big rig now.
Let's go.
Cool. Ooh, I got a rare case. Oh, I got new gears. I got Tyrone Shepard and Marcella Tren. Oh, and Sid got promoted. Jack is a robot. I like Jack. I like robots, so naturally I like Jack. All right, let's open these cases. Open all. What do we got? Barrel, scope, handle. Okay. You, oh, leveled up. All right. Let's see here. An enemy is damaged. Oh. Yes. What do we got? Distraction. Okay. There we go. So they're getting our, we're getting our tankish thing. Ooh. Got a barrel. Oh. Swift. When this unit takes a shot, it gets a 10%. Oh. Alright. Got a nice barrel. What's this? Frag grenade. I already have that. Why did that? That was weird. Okay. Diaz, you got a scope. Oh. Let's see here. 5. This gives me a skill and increased damage, so I'm going to keep it. Okay. They are. Let's see here. What are you? Are a scout. Okay, what do we got? Raider, Recon, Commando, and Slayer. Okay, what do we got? Wait. Oh. Quick swap. Proximity mine, that's cool. Oh, so this is the sneaky side over here. Finisher. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, so these are definitely. Double shot. Oh, this is a tough one. Shoots twice. Sprint. Running in a straight line does not break cloak. So this is their kind of a grenadier explosives, which kind of like. Yeah, we're going to go. Oh, they're not leveled up. But that's what we're going to do. Weapon. Accuracy bonus. Cool. +1 ammo. Yeah. Okay. So for scout, color scheme. Yeah, basic black. Yeah. Just so I can differentiate my units. Black and black. Okay, and then my heavy. So, okay, your weapon, you got a new barrel. What do you got? Wait a minute. Oh. Okay, and my heavies always get yellow. And all of my guns. Okay. Oh, these are just regular guys, so yeah, we can customize these. Let's see here. There we go. Because he's a heavy and he doesn't have a helmet. I put a helmet on him, but okay, wait. Oh, can't see his face, so. And put some sleeves on. Jeez, people. Oh, yeah, he can keep all that. All right, and then specialist, demolitionist, artillery, and defender. What do we got? We got ultra shot. Oh, I like that one. Ultra shot. Empties your magazine. Heat up. This unit reloads when using heat up. What is heat up? Oh, increased critical hit chance. What do we got here? Fury. No. Redeploy. What's that? This unit gets 3 actions, but it can't shoot on that turn. So that's redeploy. Cooldown radius by 1. Oh, that's kind of nice. Demolition, explosive shot. Oh, that's nice. Shoot something and it blows up. Boom grenade. Okay. Dig in. I don't like dig in level 1, level 2. And then what do we got? Suppressing fire. Defender, no. I've already got a tank, so I'll have to think on that one, where I want to go with him. I just need to check something. I want to make sure. Okay. I was afraid I wasn't equipping everything they needed. Okay. And I'm paranoid. Oh, hey, Jack. I can customize. He's got a skill tree? Frontline, defensive, utility, and control. So right now, it's wingman. Oh, he can cloak. So this is... He's got... Oh, auras. He's got a tractor mine. Oh, that's... That's nice. Extra actions. Oh, I can give... this is support. What's this? Hijack. Oh, he's got kind of a mind control going on. Target enemy becomes controllable ally. Oh, I'm thinking control there. Oh, but this drops items. Oh. Oh, yeah, we'll see. And, oh. Let's see, what color should we make Jack? Jack. It's white? Sure. Default white. Ooh. Maybe give him a... Nah, we'll leave him the way he is. Okay. And then just, again, because I'm paranoid... Okay, he's got even more stuff. Okay. One more, just because I'm paranoid. Okay. Okay, here we go. All right, so can we hire anybody? Nope. Okay, what are our missions? Oh, new one. Okay, rough justice. Optional objective is to kill 5 or more enemies using rescued gears. Okay. Details. TACOM has a fix on the Echo 5 soldiers that Locust abducted from the ambush site. Follow the signals to their source and rescue the gear. Squad requirements. Gabe Diaz. 2 units maximum. Oh, I can only have 2 people. Okay. And then some armor and weapon mods. Okay. Okay, well, yeah, we'll keep our main guy. Oh, and we got Jack. Yes, Jack doesn't count. He's an additional guy. So, all right. So, all right, here, let's go. Oh, he's cute. I love him.
We've got a fix on the prisoners the grubs took. My bet? The sick bastards are processing those gears in torture pods. We've got to work fast, then. Once we pull up, those grubs are going to start the kill timer.
Oh, okay.
Clock's ticking on our people, so it's just us two. Full squad would only slow us down. Free those prisoners.
Each one has some guys around them. 15 turns.
All right, we're up.
Okay. This one looks a little closer, so we're gonna. Wait a minute.
I'm here.
He can cloak. He has wingman. This status effect that improves the shooting ability of an ally. Remember that you can apply wingman more than once to the same unit cloak. This will make Jack invisible to enemies till the start of your next turn. Jack does not use cover, so be careful about Jack's positioning when you end your turn. I can use him as a scout.
Jack's cloaked.
So.
Affirmative.
Oh, there we go. Okay.
On the lookout.
On standby.
All right. Yeah, I'm just gonna move him all the way up.
Got enemy activity.
What? Who's that? He's got a shotgun. Grenadier. Becomes more difficult when injured. Immediately attacks if you get too close.
Heads up. Grenadier inbound.
Awesome.
Keep him at a distance. That Nasher means business. Time to get to work.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna do him first. Do Jack first.
See you, Jack.
It's a torture pod, all right. Grubs won't be breaking any gears today.
Oh.
I promise you that.
3 guys riding in. There's a crate. Okay. 21% chance. Forty-one, and it's obstructed. Okay, we'll go.
Setting up a kill zone.
41.
The hell?
Watch
them now. When grenadiers get mad, it's like they don't even feel pain.
Okay. All right, that isn't working the way I wanted it.
On it. Buckle up, people.
Oh shit. Oh, that's not good.
Jack.
Hopefully this does not trigger Overwatch. Jack can release them. Oh, that made invisible though. That's not good. That's not good.
Welcome back, soldier. Now grab a weapon. Still got a fight ahead of us.
Actually,
affirmative.
That's a bummer. Okay.
All loaded up.
I gotta track that grenadier down. This guy.
Pure talent.
Come on, drop this guy. Come on. Alright, you do it. Oh, man. Yeah, I want to.
Keeping watch.
Oh man, my gear and Jack are gonna get shot. No, Jack! Why the hidden Jack?
They're in my sight!
Oh, that is not who I want to shoot.
I'm empty!
Oh no! He was the one I wanted him to shoot at! Alright. Okay.
That stirred him up. Enemy units incoming!
Alright, hold on.
Time to get to work.
Acknowledged.
Yeah. Jack.
Stay out of trouble, Jack.
Just go over here.
Let's do it.
There are so many guys up there. So
ready for more.
Okay, this is gonna get creative, but
drone frag.
Okay.
Pure talent.
Now I should be able to shoot the other one in the face. Oh wait a minute.
Coming through, asshole. Watch and learn.
So now this guy. Oh, he's a support.
On it.
Let's hear. Okay. Looking for any chests to pick up.
Roger on the move.
Oh, sorry, you.
Pressure's on me.
Damn it.
They got their claws out.
Not too bad.
Target down.
What?
Yep.
What died?
Yeah.
Okay. Jack first. Okay. Well, this one's easy.
Target down.
There we go.
Too goddamn easy.
Oh.
Back in your hole.
Lock and load. Dropped him. Solid copy.
Let's do it.
And the other one, okay, up there.
You got him.
Ooh. 48. Yeah, let's try it. Jeez. I got him. That's good.
Get that kill timer. Gotta save everyone quickly.
Ammo's low. I'm empty. Well, now, there's a find.
Actually, can I get...
Go ahead. No problem.
Second pod's in range. Rescue commencing.
If I can get Jack in there, sneak him in.
Let's see what they
behind
got.
Him. Wait.
Tell your friends, asshole.
Did that dude just kill his buddy?
Reloaded.
Oh no, it must be on a timer.
Dead and gone.
Can't see the other.
We're covered here.
Acknowledged.
Hold on.
En route.
Oh, whoops. I thought it was the other guy.
Need to put you down.
Waiting orders.
Down to one grub.
Wonder.
Do not let up.
Darn it, you can't see.
Keep in watch.
Oh, I have to put him in.
Stay out of trouble, Jack.
One more turn, I can get to it.
Brace for asshole! Name check time.
This'll be good.
Wait, I'm not gonna go in front of him, Marty. Okay. I didn't want to run into his overwhelm.
I'm almost impressed.
Yeah, there's no, I don't think there's any more chests. Oh, no, there. I was wrong. There is one. Oh. 2 or 3.
Reporting in.
Okay.
objective in visual range.
Taking tracks.
Go ahead.
Enemies inbound. Got locusts jamming our exit path. Clear them out.
That's a lot.
Uh-huh. Orders?
So I have finished my
Welcome.
Optional
yep.
mission.
Okay.
He's got one more turn on his grenades. Hold on. You know what?
On the lookout.
Yeah.
I'm ready for him. Getting low.
And that one got through.
Got clawed.
Oh, two of them got through. Oh, we'll be fine. Everything will be fine. I can just do this.
Threat neutralized.
All right.
Ready. Enemy eliminated.
Can I get? Nope.
We'll go. Heavy on standby.
Okay, one more turn. I should be able to get everybody.
Got enemy activity.
What?
Make it count.
Go ahead.
No problem.
Okay. All right, there we go.
Well, good news is you're safe. The bad news. You're the last of Echo 5. Now come on. We got a big mission ahead. And a lot of manpower left to find.
Okay. Got a lot of stuff. Oh, two new recruits, some cases. Alright. A couple more guys. Good, good. Oh, and a promotion. Increase to five. Oh, hey, we can recruit people. Let's claim these first. Open all. We got scope, barrel, leg guards, and chest armor. Cool. Okay. So we've got a support and a heavy. Oh, those are the two guys we just rescued. Okay. So hold on here. Okay. Skill tree. We're putting you into the healer. Let's see here. Yeah, we want that. And then, yes, that's good stuff. All right. We've got some new gear, which is not as good as what I have. Yeah, not as good as what I have. All right. Oh, Jack leveled up. Okay, so. Oh, what was this one? Hijack. Ah, and shock capsule. Sonic capsule. Toxic. Yeah, I kind of like this direction. So wait. Removes opportunity attacks from enemies. Yes! We like that. Alright, and then wait, Sid's got some stuff. Scope. Oh. Okay, and light barrel. Okay. So, what? Oh, you guys got some stuff. Alright. Okay, I guess that was it. And you got something for yours? A scope? Okay. Patrol. Ooh, increased Overwatch damage. Ooh. That's... yeah, increased Overwatch damage. Wait. Oh, wait, we just got some stuff. Let's see here. All out. Okay. Is that it? Is there... Oh, there's boots. Heavyweight. Damage reduction. All right. Okay. So we got... Oh, wait. So let's see, recruit troops. I've already got two support. I'll take the heavy here. Since apparently it doesn't cost anything. What the heck? Oh. No, let's use. That was weird. Hold on. Why is it. Why didn't it do this before? Oh, it's because the guy just recruited is carrying it. Yeah, well... Yes. That's why it's... Okay. Oh. Hold on. Sorry, buddy. Let's see here. Oh, hey. A lip ring there. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, that's his hair and skin color and stuff. Okay. Put a sleeve on. Okay. So actually... Yeah, Tyrone's only level one. Yellow and yellow and yellow. So actually I need to go back to this guy. Oh, okay. So we're good here. All right. So we got... Wait. Oh. No, I do need that trooper. Yeah. There we go. Okay. Now I got it. Okay, so she is now... Alright. Okay. And... You are red. Okay. And... Yeah, everything else is... Let's see here. That's like a doctor's helmet-ish thing. Yeah, we'll go with that. Put some sleeves on, people. All right. So there, two supports, two heavy, one scout, one vanguard. All right, here we go. All right. So, kill or down 7 more enemies with the using Overwatch ability. Mission details. The comms truck has picked up a mysterious distress call in Outer Aldair. Head out and investigate. So, Gabe and Sid are required. All right. Let's go ahead and launch. Oh, I have to select it. Oh, hey, we can add our guys now. So I'm going to add a heavy. And then... scout. Yeah, we'll round it out a bit. Okay, here we go. Deploy. I'm not sure exactly what we're doing, but okay.
Survivors. We might have stumbled onto a fix for our personnel shortage. TACCOM just picked up a distress call in the industrial district. Whoever it is, we've got to help them. And who knows? Maybe they can help us too.
All right, here we go. Survivors. Sniper. I want her on my team. That's a big rig.
Civvies. Running's all they're good for.
She shoots better than you.
Okay. Protect that truck.
That's not a truck.
Don't know
dude.
How long the armor on their rig's gonna hold, so hustle up there. We gotta give them a fighting chance. Okay.
The way they turn tail, think a hiding chance is all they're up for.
Noted, oh. Sid. Now move.
Okay.
Stay out of trouble, Jack.
Jack out. Looking for goodies. See any chest anywhere? They're not hidden until I go over them, are they? Or no, there's one. Okay, so that's 1 of 3. Okay, either way, let's get going. He can't even make it that far.
Yep.
Wow. None of us can make it that far.
All right.
Okay.
Contact. Take them down.
Whoa. Holy crap, there's a bunch over there.
Scout on standby. No problem. Watch it! Here they come!
Shit. Oh, there's another chest.
That's one big-ass truck these civvies have.
It's a mining rig. Has living quarters, a reinforced hull, an armory.
So we're taking it, is what you're saying.
If that's what I was saying, I would have said it.
I feel weird. Oh, man, there's more guys. All right. No, we're gonna...
We're covered here.
Yeah, yeah. Going now. I've got Overwatch! Eyes peeled.
Awaiting orders. You got it.
I should have had her pick up that case, but no.
I'm ready for him.
Right in the crosshairs.
Okay, that worked. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to kill stuff with everyone. That's one of the objectives.
Should've taken the kill shot!
Man.
Acknowledged.
I'm thinking maybe just toss a grenade right there. Yeah, sure.
Frag going out. Got him.
We'll go ahead and do some Overwatch again here.
Keep in watch.
Heavy on standby.
Yeah.
Actually.
Supplies for the effort. Eyes peeled.
See ya, Jack.
Can you get far enough? He's gonna be right in the middle of
getting
that.
Getting close to the truck now. Keep pushing.
That was fun.
I'm impressed.
All right.
On Overwatch. Headed out.
Oh, there's a couple more. They're still, they've only got 5 hit points. Oh my God.
We're covered here.
Here we go!
Last round! Been doing this a long time.
Set.
Got a runner! Need ammo!
Alright.
Time to make a move!
So we're gonna
go
start
ahead.
Jack.
Ready.
That's two of three. Where's the other one? There it is. Okay.
Jack's cloak. Kicking up dirt. That shut you up. One left. Standing by.
Turn it.
Scout on standby.
Don't think. Yeah. He's way too far.
They won't
away.
Get past me.
Oh, can I get him? Oh, no, I can't.
Ready for more.
Oh, well. Jack first.
See ya, Jack.
Wait, can he can I should be able to. Oh yeah.
I'm ready.
In transit. Good. We're on site. Now grab some cover and dig in.
Damn it.
Gotta reload. I'm reloading.
Oh.
Got him.
Okay, so I'm assuming. Yeah.
They're down, but they'll be back with a vengeance. Find cover near that rig and buckle up for Locust.
Kill zone established.
Okay, and you just run on in here.
Acknowledged.
And that's it for the turn. I'm not feeling the scout.
Feel that rumble? Grubs are tunneling in.
Deviant hammer burst drone. Range soldier gives nearby enemies a self-healing ability. That's not cool. Okay.
Drones. Hey, Miss Sharpshot. Bring out that rifle and help save your own damn bacon.
Let her tend to her wounded, Sid. We got this.
You want us to wash their truck, too? We're not their damn lackeys. I'm here.
Oh, no. So that's
on the lookout. Orders?
Yeah, we're gonna cover that.
Yeah.
And yeah.
On Overwatch.
And that's all three of the chests. So, alright.
People. E-hole, dead ahead.
Okay, I should kill both these guys.
Strike. Two down.
There we go.
Dropped them.
I see him.
Okay.
Running dry. I'm empty. Reloaded.
Yeah, yeah. Down to one shot.
I'm out. Reloading.
Go ahead.
Here, catch. I got it.
Ooh, that's not a good percentage.
On it.
Scout on standby.
23, maybe. One more.
We need a reload soon. Need ammo. Who's next?
What's the range on it? Ooh, that's not very far. Let's see. Oh, wait, no. Oh.
Sweet.
That was a waste. Oh, well.
Dropped him.
Some required quality.
Killing time. Standing by.
Okay, hold on.
Waiting orders.
Okay, now.
Target down.
Okay. Oh, there's more coming.
Got my eyes peeled.
Eyes peeled.
Orders.
Then we'll just go and end the turn. How do we end turn? Oh, there we go.
More locust inbound. Keep them off the
Damn
truck.
Heavy reporting in. Bring it on, I'm ready.
Affirmative.
Okay, let's see. Oh, I think I might have messed up something here. Oh, come on. That's annoying. Oh, there we go.
Eyes peeled.
Now we've got him.
Sweet.
Oh, he's crawling. Where is he going? What the heck?
They never learn.
Enemy eliminated.
Been doing this a long time.
don't know if he can reach this. Nope.
Standing by.
Huh, I wonder.
Moving out.
I'm gonna take two.
Any requests? I'm impressed.
Ready.
You got him.
Kill zone established.
Okay.
Headed there now.
Throwing a grenade.
Oh, that's gross.
Right down the middle.
There's a body part wiggling around over there. Oh, that's not a very good percentage.
We're covered here.
Keep your head on a swivel. They're coming from the other side.
What other side? Oh, my gosh.
Time to make a move.
All right.
Heavy here.
Hey.
Get a piece of them.
Fire in the hole. You got it. Eyes peeled. Brace for attack. They're in my sights.
What?
Okay. Reloading.
Yeah, I don't want to put her out in the middle.
Yep. Headed out. Setting up a kill zone. Understood.
Oh, come on. I would have laughed if that guy missed. Oh yeah, I can revive him. I forgot.
Now it's our turn.
Well, since he's right here.
Let's do this again sometime.
Won't be getting up from that.
I'm out!
Heavy on standby.
We'll keep an overwatch.
Eyes peeled.
Uh-huh.
Oh.
Couldn't be dead enough.
Should be the last of them. Clear them out.
Affirmative. That's what I thought.
I like that. Shotgun to the face to finish it off.
Location secure. Now, let's make sure everybody's in one piece.
So much for gratitude.
We're not done here.
With them? No. And you know why. Perfect.
Hey there. Looks like we came just in time.
Listen, fascist. Your hammer strike took everything from us. Don't you come here looking for thanks.
So here's what I see. Guts. But no discipline. If we hadn't picked up your distress call, you would have been overrun. We can help each other. Join us.
All right. Here's what I see. A bunch of lost fascists. So desperate for warm bodies, they want to conscript civilians. You're hunting that crazy locust.
Ukon, what do you know about him?
Enough. Places he goes.
Show me.
Maybe for the right price. But a starter's busted. So unless one of your goons is a mechanic, we're not going anywhere.
Hey, it's what I do.
I think I know a guy.
All right. Got a bunch of stuff. Martians, maybe? Hopefully. Sid. Oh, and my scout. Cool. Convoy upgrade unlocked. Yeah, received one reset token. Okay. So let's get these... Oh, Michaela joined my squad. I have a sniper now. Ooh, lots of stuff. Cool. Yeah, let's see who's here. We got a sniper. Yeah, I'll take that. Man, okay, so I have two of everything now except for Scout and Vanguard. Okay, we're going to go and end the session here. I think that was a good first session. We got a lot done here. I'm digging it. It's comparing to XCOM. It's more XCOM. Seems more like XCOM Chimera Squad, basically more focused on the tactical and the macro. Not so much. You've got like a base technically here, but it's mostly just your barracks where you upgrade your guys. So, but I'm enjoying it. I'm looking forward to playing more of it. So please like, follow, subscribe, tell your friends, and tune in next time. Hope you enjoyed it, and we will see you next time, everybody.